Hi guys, it's Jerry with SKYtech Lasers, and today we're going to be looking at the 2-watt blue portable laser. We're going to be testing its power output with the J.Bauer Electronics LaserBee Laser Power Meter. So to get started, you want to make sure you unlock the laser. Stick your little plug in the back here. Make sure the shutter is open and you're ready to go. So let's see what this reads. So there you go, we topped out at 2,163 milliwatts, so that's a little over 2 watts, pretty powerful laser.